Gute Boss.
Hi and hello everyone, this is Kanlutek here with another video, and this video is about the iPad 2017, the 9.7 inch screen iPad. I know that it's 2018 now, but still I think it's good to bring the iPad 2017 even now as a review. So this video is only about the overview of the iPad 2017. It's not the full review. I'll bring you the full review very soon. So till now, let's just talk about the overview of the phone. So first, let's talk about the specifications of the iPad 2017. It comes with a 9.7 inch Retina display and a 64-bit 18/9 chip with a 10-hour battery life. I'll talk about the battery life in the full review. Till that, just know that it's a 10-hour battery life iPad, and it supports the new iOS 11 as usual, and a 10MP back camera and a FaceTime HD cameras, and as usual it supports the Touch ID fingerprint scanner, and it's very less in weight. It's just 1 pound less in weight, and then Wi-Fi and LTE. Some iPads doesn't support the LTE. Usually this iPad also doesn't support the LTE, it's only Wi-Fi. This one. So, and about, let's talk about the resolution. It's 20x48x15x36 resolution screen. It's very bright. It can get bright up to 600 nits in morning times and outer door. So it's better using for some outdoor works and also including office works. That's the end of the video. I think I have talked about all the specifications of the iPad 2017, the 9.7 inch iPad. I'll talk about the other things about camera, iPad Air 2's battery life, and all other things I'll just talk about very soon in the iPad full review. So if you want to watch the iPad full review, just go and click the subscribe button and click the bell icon so that you will get notified whenever I upload the iPad 2017 full review. Peace.